Flash in Washington County this morning caused power outages in Jonesborough. Police say they responded to the crash in Headtown Road right off of 11 East. EMS and a fire crews were able to extract the driver out of the car and transport them to Johnson City Medical Center. No word on that person's condition tonight. One power pole was down for a few hours today. The Johnson City Power Board says the outages have been repaired.